All right. Well, check out the Chainsaw Man opening. Let's go. If you guys like this video, I did start a second channel where I'm going to be posting more anime and collectibles and anime collaboration type content. So please go over and check that out as well. I am going to post a longer form video of this on that channel as well. I heard this was actually just chock full of Easter eggs and references. I don't even know. Hopefully I'll be able to catch any of it. So let's get it going. Baby, we're going to hit this in 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, let's see how this the song is too. So far, that bass line is awesome. I've got the characters. Oh, frick, dude. Oh, shoot. Okay. I heard there was a ton of movie references. Let's go back a second. I missed so many already. I did see, what is that movie with Samuel L. Jackson? Yeah. That's gotta be a reference too. That's gotta be a reference. The Big Lebowski? Heck yeah, dude. That's awesome. Whoa. What's with my girl power right there? I'm gonna pause it. Bro, I know it's so weird, but I have like a weird little crush on Power. I don't know why. I don't know how that's even possible because the show is so gruesome and gross, and like she's kind of weird too. And I don't know why she has to look so good in this shot. This song kind of slaps. Whoa. It's gonna be so gruesome, I bet. Oh, that was cool. I thought I saw something weird. Did that ball and chain scene happen? Oh, that dude is so crazy. The wolf thing. Oh, so cool. Wow, you guys, that was a banging opening. I've got to give it to MAPPA for just really animating and creating some really quality stuff. I think MAPPA is on top of their game right now, and if you could hook it with a studio like that, it's going to be amazing. Anyways, you guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what is next. I would love to do more anime reactions on this channel because I am indeed a freaking nerd. Yeah. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining me. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. There will be an extended video on my second channel, so make sure you check that out, and we'll catch you guys on the next video.